want my bailout money. Keep the bills coming. Sweet green cash just dripping like honey. I'm a new kind of thug with the Washington buzz. Cause dealing debt pays better than dealing drugs. What if this will happen when they double the money supply? A falling dollar makes it harder for you to survive. And take those billions and trillions and give it to their own kind. Hope you don't mind being wild blind. How do you think we got runaway credit? Ain't nothing going down unless the crooks in Washington let it. Now they regret it, but they still don't get it. Cause the economy is crashing so bad, it needs a paramedic. I want my bailout money. Sweet green cash just dripping with honey. Gotta keep this economy running. I need another hit of my bailout money. Look at the stash, it's like a mad dash for the cash. They got the taxpayer taking it in the ass. The CEOs, they are having a blast while the working poor trying to make the paycheck last. The bailout money is created with new debts. While they're rolling in the limos and private jets, all the workers on the street dripping sweat. White collar hustlers are taking everything they can get. They put the nation on a hyperinflation track. No presidential administration can take it back. And now the taxpayers picking up the slack. Like they put a high dollar big brother monkey on your back. I want my bailout money. Sweet green cash just dripping with honey. Gotta keep this economy running. I need another hit. And broke, you still gotta pay the loans. If you're thinking of stealing some food, please don't. Just go to Washington and you can steal everything you want. How we gonna solve this? Dissolve the big scam. We resolve we won't let them steal from a fellow man. Raise your hands and ask, what is this? Then we put the Federal Reserve out of business. You take a look at a dollar bill. You see the eye above the pyramid looking back at you. That eye is laughing at you, suckers. I want my bailout money. Keep the car running. Sweet green cash just dripping with honey. We gotta keep this economy running. I need another hit of my bailout money. Aren't you tired of paying for that? Tired of breaking your back for that? Being oppressed and suppressed while you keep paying your tax for that? We gotta get out of this financial trap. And it's never gonna stop until you take your country back. The politicians are useless. Don't you know that they used us? And the bankers refused us. Why the media screwed us? The authorities knew this was happening to us. Cause they make more money every time that they screw us. But you didn't think they're printing all that funny money just for you, did ya? We are